Cyber attacks come in various forms. One of the most common is a distributed denial of service attack, or DDoS. A DDoS attack is sourced from a distributed network that aims to deny responses from your services by overwhelming your systems with illegitimate traffic or server requests. It can be challenging to determine when a DDoS attack is occurring as opposed to a failure of service. Here are the signs a DDoS attack is occurring. A suspicious spike in requests to a single page. Downed applications or servers without a history of compromise. Traffic coming from users with similar characteristics, or non-typical traffic patterns for your business or site. There are three types of DDoS attacks you should know about. A volumetric attack occurs when a large amount of illegitimate traffic overwhelms your server, website, or other resources. Next, there are protocol attacks. A protocol attack occurs when your infrastructure, or parts of your infrastructure, are flooded with excessive numbers of packets. Finally, there are application layer attacks. Application layer attacks overwhelm applications with malicious requests, thus affecting the layer of service where web pages are generated and HTTP requests are made. Luckily, there are steps you can take to avoid DDoS attacks. Liquid Web's DDoS protection services can help your site stay protected from cyber attacks that could cost you data and resources. Visit liquidweb.com to learn more about DDoS attack protection at Liquid Web.